Assalamu alaikum student, I am Ms. Samreen. Welcome to the Horizon School Campus 1. We are going to learn class 5 science. We are going to start unit number 2, new unit light. Lecture number 1, page number 105 and 106. You will be able to understand materials through which light passes, process of reflection, mirrors, bendings of light, camera and its working. Light. Light is a form of energy that enables us to see the object. Sources of light. There are some sources of light. An object which gives us light is called sources of light. The sun is the main source of light for our planet. Burning candle, electronic bulb, tube light, gas light, oil lamp, safety lamp, torch light, fire and flame are the sources of light. When light falls on an object, it can have either three effects on it: transparent, translucent, and opaque object. The objects that allow the light to pass through them completely are called transparent objects. For example, clear glass and clean water are transparent objects. The objects which allow only a part of light pass through them are called translucent objects. Example, tracing paper, frosted glass, wax paper and oil paper are the translucent objects. The objects which do not allow the light to pass through the at all are called opaque objects. No object can be seen through this object. Wood, chalk, notebook, bodies of animals are the opaque object. Home task. Do your home task in loose sheet. Define light and find out the source of light with the help of your science book.